You and Cordry, you can only do stuff with Rob's and Ballers. Rob's in the Unicorn too.
Yeah, I mean, Rob's riding my coattails. I hate to bring this up on national television. You know, Rob's a buddy of mine, but seriously, dude, get your own jobs.
Yeah, right, exactly. Yeah, he's drafting on Omar Miller.
That's all.
I can see that right now.
You know, I'm girly. That's what it is.
What was it like on the last? I like it. What was it last like on the last day of the set of Ballers for you?
You know what? It was anticlimactic. Because I was there, and I was the only series regular there.
No kidding.
And yeah, the show has become really compartmentalized.
Sure.
And we aren't in the same group setting that we were when we were in Miami. And some people like it more, some people like it less. But it's a trip because I found out that was the last day that there wasn't one with all of us together at an inopportune time. I was like, right, so that's it, huh? Cheers.
Hell of a run, though.
Great run. And you know what? Being on a piece of art that connects that cultural like zenith of money and fame and celebrity and sports, it was something really special. This show has just allowed me to meet so many different people and access to so many different worlds.
That includes Glazer, too, right? Jay Glazer.
That includes Glazer and Unbreakable.
You're mandated to mention. Like, Jay would be upset if I didn't mention the fact that Jay was in Ballers. Like, that's it.
Jay has submitted himself for several Emmys, and the submissions have come back for the Razzies. And he's high. He's up there.
He's way up there. And The Unicorn is just a neat show. Again, it's about Walton Goggins plays Wade. He lost his wife a year prior to the show starting, and you play friends who are just trying to get him through life, and it's a nice, warm but funny. It's a pretty funny show.
It's really honest. You know, there's no laugh track or anything like that. It's us, and you'll have to make the verdict on whether or not you find stuff funny or heartwarming or whatever. And you know what? I think that if people give the show a shot, they'll be very, very happy that they did.
Thursday at 8:30 p.m. Eastern tonight, and every Thursday night, CBS and CBS All Access. At Omar Miller on Twitter, at Omar Benson Miller on Instagram. Good to see you.
Thank you, sir.
Come on back.
Whenever.
Come on back. Okay, come on back later on this year. Omar Miller right here on The Rich Eisen Show.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.